Consecutive CQC. Well, I already know this. Right. So.
Mission list.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids you rescued from that mine. According to the kids, people often disappear from the mine to a place called Nzoyabadia.
What's this?
The Devil's House.
Fuel resources.
On top of that, Sainer's involved with the place.
Ooh.
Check your iDroid for
2 days.
Details.
What's a joint development? Liquid carbon missiles, anti-ballistic missiles. 3 days? What the hell is this? Fuel resources. 6 days? Five? What the? Holy crap. Well, I need the fuel resources though. Well, I don't have enough units to... Well, I don't even have enough... Oh. Those were online dispatch missions. Haha, that explains it. Can I even do any of these? Wonder what this even does. Maybe I can do one deployment. Well, I can't. I don't have enough troops. Okay, let's see if I can't get any fuel resources from somewhere. No, I can't. Let's just go for resources anyway. Why not?
Unit dispatched.
Okay.
Please.
Let's go to that one mission. Voices. Rescue
mission
Sabani,
accepted.
The leader of the boys.
Heading to Central Africa.
The children. Yes, equip. What about the second loadout? By the way, I'm gonna change this one into this one. A more powerful anti-tank weapon. Nice. Let's go.
Deploying.
Episode 20, Voices. Hopefully this will be an easy one, like the last one.
The target is Shabani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from
so
the
are we rescuing a kid or an adult? Or a teenager? Or whatever.
The Devil's House. Boss, find Shabani and extract him safely.
Roger that. It's a long way.
The map has been updated. Please select a drop point.
Can't drop while I'm on a helicopter. What the fuck am I doing? Get the fuck down.
Be careful down there, boss.
I totally picked the wrong body in to this mission.
So
yeah, we are rescuing a kid. Looks like it. Yeah, that's the kid.
Boss, the client this time is a child. One of the children you rescued from that mine. He wants us to save the boy who was their leader. His name is Shabani, and he was the oldest among them. Several days before you went to the mine, he was taken away to Nzoyabadiabulu. Our search turned up a place the locals call by that name.
An outpost and a sunken road. Monoko Yanyoka. A snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area.
This
industrial
zone has long been abandoned. But it seems it was sold off a few years back to a certain...
Yeah, it is. Looks like it's... Well, there's something in here.
And now the perimeter is tightly guarded by a PF. The reason is unclear.
Can I climb that?
For why Shabani was taken away. But something is...
There's a canyon in here.
On there.
Cliffs and
those
whatnot.
From the mine really
I can't probably cross it. There looks like there's some... There's a way in from here. But
in
I probably have to get over here, then climb here, move over here, and then I'll have access to this place. So it's probably just faster to just sneak past the outpost. The map has been updated.
Please select a deployment dispatch requested.
Gonna get quiet then. She's gonna scout the place, mark the guards for me, and if I get spotted, she's gonna take out any enemies.
Buddy, departing area spot of operations.
Me. The ideal thing would be not to get spotted at all. We can't all have what we want. Ah, oh, crap. Fell down. Can I get back up? Yes, I could. Oh, god damn it, let me... Yeah, nice. I'm gonna stay on high ground. Probably. And on a dot. Okay. Old man from America. Well, I kind of fit the bill, but I'm still not an old man. That's a decoy. Looks like there's some kind of containers here. Diamonds. Ooh, less fuel.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Mother base is now in the red.
750 fuel resources. Well, that wasn't a lot, but nobody even noticed. They're all like, well, we just lost a container of fuel. Who cares? What guy? There's no guy. Shit, how do I get out? Can't hit him. Oh, thanks, God. Thanks, Oh, there's a door. Well. That's it for staying hidden. God damn it. It recognized me. I was hoping that I could actually get by if I'm driving a friendly vehicle. Looks like it didn't work that way. Well, now I know. Who's gonna drive in there? Gonna take an off-road. Off-road route. They know I'm here in here, but I don't care shit. I'm just gonna drive in there, then take care of whatever goes on in that base. Gonna have you move quiet. You're gonna
Please
go
select select a deployment point.
We're gonna go to the industrial area. I'll be there in a minute. With this.
They even got a guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around.
You don't say.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Can I cross this jungle? Doesn't look like I can. Oh yes, I can. I can cross this jungle. Don't actually have to go through the outpost. Or do I? Yeah, looks like I do actually do have to go through the outpost. Yeah, I can't climb that either. Okay, so why the fuck did I come in here? There's nothing in here. Except a place to hide. Is there a way to get to high ground? Almost. I can... Oh yeah. The physics don't allow me to climb that. Okay, nope. Well, I am on higher ground though. I was able to get past the... Yeah, the checkpoint. By the way.
Missed. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round.
Mist.
The objective area is beyond there.
Ah, it might be that there might be skulls around. Skull mercenaries or whatever those guys are. When the mist is around, they are around. And it doesn't matter if the mist is natural or not, they are gonna be in here. Probably. Can't see anybody though.
The bridge is collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley.
I don't like this. Materials processing. Oh, okay. I have 15,000 % fuel. And my base facility is, I think, over time slowly processing my resources. I wonder if I can speed it up or get more resources. I think that's linked to the base facility unit on your staff, but oh, they decided to give up. I'm pretty far away though from the last point of contact. I wonder if I can use the mist as a cover. I saw a diamond there.
Enemy presence detected.
Wait, they're shooting.
Map has been updated.
What are they shooting at? Targets. That's a decoy, okay. Thank you. Ah, crap. I screwed myself today. There we go. That guy's gonna investigate probably. Oh no. He was like, fuck it, I'm not going over there. He probably knew that Big Boss was hiding behind that corner anyway. Well, yeah, I think it probably just pretend that I didn't see anything and not investigate.
Analysis complete.
It's like that one scene in the 90s during the Batman animated series when Batman was searching a drawer and then a mafia goon surprised him. And then Batman just glared at the goon and the goon just pretended that he didn't see anything and turned away. Yep, nothing. What the fuck? What the hell is this? Man, that scared. That really caught me out. Caught me off guard, for sure.
You planning on jumping off the waterfall, boss?
Can I? I can make it. But knowing Metal Gear, I suppose boss can't swim. And it will be hard to swim anyway with all the gear that he is carrying. Might weigh him too much down. There's a guard.
Analysis complete.
Right. Beat him up. Can I fuck him up? He's all alone. Don't move, motherfucker. Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
We have guys posted nearby. Get down. How good are you? You suck. You stay right there. Ooh, he has a friend.
Analysis.
Completely oblivious friend.
There's a cliff blocking the way to the objective area.
I know.
You'll have to take the path.
Conveniently placed cliffs all over the place. Looks like there's fuel over there. I know. Diamonds or whatever those are. Precious metals. Fuck you. Go to sleep.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Right. I don't like this. A narrow cave, lighting. There's bound to be guards in here.
The map has been updated.
There's a lot of erosion in that tunnel. Could come down any minute. Watch your step.
Okay. Alright, here we are.
You've reached the objective area.
Quiet is already in the position.
I just hope he's alive.
See no guards.
You have arrived.
I don't like this. At all. But it would probably be wiser to stay in quiet snipe range so she can actually help me. I heard chatter. Can't get through the gate. There's a way in. I don't like this. Target field of movement. See anything. I don't like this. A ghost town. There's no one in here. Is that blood? Have they been executing people in here and dumping the bodies into that pool? I don't know. Well, I'm pretty confident that there's no guards around, but there's blood everywhere. Oh, yeah. Bloody mess.
No sign of any guards. It's never good when things are too quiet. Be careful.
Oh no. I don't like this one bit.
If he's being held captive, he's most likely indoors.
If there were any guards, something has killed them. Because... did that move? That body bag move. I can swear that body bag just moved. Okay. Is that the kid? Or just some random guy? They've certainly done something to him. Oh, what's that? No, no, don't unplug it. Wait, what? That's fucked up. Somebody probably left a message for you. A fucked up message. Don't look at that. No, no, no. Don't do it. What's that? What is that? Ew. Yeah, taste it too. No, don't do it, man. I was joking. Oh.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
So I'm still looking for the kid. What the hell is going on? That's Shabani, I guess. Looks like he's still intact. They haven't done anything to him yet. But why there aren't any guards? What's going on? Well, they've definitely done something to his... his chest has already started to mutate. He's quivering. Or, yeah, shivering, quivering, whatever. Skull face.
Enye mosegnet o banatod. The goy be kiabun.
Ah, crap, you blew it. Ah, shit.
You. Burn with the rest of them.
Ah. It's Volgin. Well, I don't know who that guy is, but it certainly looks like Volgin. Man on fire. Wait, what? So obviously that kid controls that guy. Yeah, he's dead. Well, that sucks. I couldn't have said it better myself.
What the hell is that?
Run, boss. It's him again. You can't let him catch you, boss. Get out of there. Boss, I'll have the chopper touch down past the tunnel. Get over there now.
No kidding, man. You're shooting me with some kind of projectiles. I'm not even trying to shoot him, god damn it. What bullets? Never look back. Where's the landing zone then? You changed the landing zone. Where did you change it? Where's the zone? Water.
An old reservoir. Boss, think back to Cyprus. We avoided water.
Yeah. Aha. Standing right here, motherfucker. Well, he doesn't mind. Shit, man, let me go. Wyatt, do something, hey, help me. Where the fuck did he put the landing zone? Land the fucking thing. Where is it? Do something quiet. Is that the chopper? Closer to my position. Come on, get over here. I don't know if this is wise. Process fuel. Ouch!
That kid has some kind of special power?
What kid? Is he looking for me? I lost him probably.
This is your chance. He's lost sight of you. See anything nearby you could use to stop him? Find a way to stop him and exfil by chopper. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. How do you plan on stopping him? Look around you. See anything you can use?
I need water. The only place I know where water is that pool over there. But how the hell I'm supposed to use it though?
It's the man who attacked you in Cyprus.
I know.
Bullets won't work on him.
I know.
You need something with the stopping power of a shotgun just to slow him down.
I don't have a shotgun though. I do have a drank sniper. But that's nearly not enough.
Cyprus. He avoided water. If you could use that. Water seems to affect him. Is there anything around there you can use?
I'm gonna have quiet exfiltrate. Get out quiet, otherwise you're gonna die. You're not much help here. I'm just gonna stick around here.
Buddy, departing area of operations.
What about blowing him up? An oil drum, a fuel tank. Find something explosive.
I lost him. God damn it, I can't fucking get over here. There's something marked in there. I'm gonna lost him again. Okay, he's teleporting in there. I'm gonna lose him again and then try to see what. Definitely see me. He's fast. Okay. Okay, what's over here? What is this? Marked in here. Ammo. Alright. Well, I don't know what that does. Damn it, don't fucking step into every single fire. As you see. God damn it. Where is he? Get away. Grenade hit him. Good enough. What's in here? Nothing. There was water, but there's no way I would have been able to make that jump. God damn it! He's teleporting all over the place. Setting up fire. Fire and stuff. There we go. And now I'm dead.
Hey, quit kidding around.
Fuck you. Get over here yourself and kill this guy. If you're so fucking good.
Boss, I know it's risky.
But at least now, that guy doesn't see me.
First stop him, then call in the chopper.
First stop him. Fuck you. What about C4? I have to call this Miss Quiet, otherwise she's gonna die. It didn't work.
Find a way to stop him and exfil by chopper. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. He spotted you. He's coming.
That's water. Or is it?
The water supply.
I'll have to do a nice lure this guy right here. Try again. He's over there. Yeah. Fucking everything up, man. I can't get him to come get to me. I actually wanted to use the fuel tank myself, but that didn't work. Because that guy obviously destroyed it. Okay, he's over there now. One hit, I'm dead. I'm a dead man. What? Did that thing just fell on him? Where's the chopper? Oops. Dumb. That's dumb luck.
Damn, what is this guy?
Goddamn chopper.
Arriving, I'll send the chopper in. He'll shoot down the
Ah, god damn it. One chance. Destroy the chopper. I know, but what the fuck? Why didn't you send the chopper? You're watching the whole thing and you're not sending the fucking chopper. Hopefully he'll hear one of these magazines. No idea where he is though. What the fuck is he? He has to hear one of these magazines. There he is, I see him. This thing. The C4 is over there. I need to lose him. Lose him somewhere nearby. He did. Yeah, he. No, it's still intact. I have to lose him somewhere. Nearby.
This is your chance. He's lost sight of you. Well. See anything nearby you could use to stop him?
That he heard. No way, I'm checking that thing out. The chopper is gonna come now. It worked. My plan worked. Third time's the charm. He's up. Come on, get down. Now get the fuck out of here. That was pretty intense. There was plenty of ways to take him down, collapsing buildings on top of him and all that stuff. But my C4 plan worked quite well too.
Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes. Even that man on fire at his beck and call. What the hell was going on at the devil's house? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices, and those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies at the oil field.
Yep.
The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.
Whoop-de-doo. Cutscenes. Wait, what's going on in here? Sirens playing. Sorry kids, your buddy at the industrial plant is dead. That's a long smoke, Snake. I think...
Word has it that a Western arms dealer is going to be inspecting a CFA outpost. It appears he's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area. My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher. I've got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway... It just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.
So yeah, I guess that's it for this session of Metal Gear Solid 5. Fun episode. I really liked the last mission. I do enjoy the boss fights, even though they might be very confusing because there's no clear-cut instruction on what to do and how to take down certain bosses, but that's part of the fun that I enjoy is finding the way yourself in how to take down a certain boss. Though I already knew about the water weakness, I didn't know how to actually exploit that, like how I was supposed to use water. But surprisingly, there were conveniently placed water supplies that I could blow up and use to my advantage. So yeah, that's it for this episode. See you next time with more Metal Gear Solid 5.